Well, Steve, you know what? I wanted to bring you to my neighborhood, one of my favorite restaurants, which is called LOTUS Long in West New York. I mean, as you can see, the experience you just went through today, the food is amazing, the ambiance, and it's in the neighborhood. And this is my friend, a dear friend of mine, named Tang, and he is the owner, operator of this beautiful place.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for coming.
You know, I feel the love and the care you have for the place. So how long you guys been here?
We've been here almost 10 years.
What was your inspiration for outside, the lights? It's like Broadway.
I was talking to him what he made of Camille, what he said.
The decor.
It was the decor.
Yeah,
I love the decor.
And then when we got the chandelier, so, and then we decorate everything else followed by the chandelier.
Yes, so what are we having here?
This is the, we call the mango salad, onion, carrot, scallion, peanut, and the chili lime sauce.
Nice. So how do you get the mangoes right?
The better of the dish is not about the mango, but it's about the sauce.
Wow, so let me get you some shrimp there. Oh,
man, that looks amazing.
You know, I like the sauce. You like a little extra sauce?
Yeah, a little sauce for me.
The sauce, sometimes it brings everything out. You know what I mean?
I'm going to start with this salad.
Nice and crispy, not oily, very healthy, very tasty, and light.
This actually comes with grilled chicken breast.
Okay.
With the salad and the people's favorite peanut sauce. That's homemade, my mom made it.
Wow.
And fried rice underneath is called chili jam fried rice. But the way I explain it to my customer is called like 1, 2, 3. So one, you cut the chicken, you dip in the peanut sauce, and then you follow by the fried rice and the salad, like 1, 2, 3.
My God, you made me so hungry.
Yeah, so you can go in other way, but the 1, 2, 3 is work better for some reason.
You know what looks good in your eye? It feels good in your stomach. Oh, that sauce is very good. The chicken is cooked perfectly. The fried rice is excellent.
This is another winner.
Okay.
This is called the Bangkok chicken. It's actually the crispy chicken, come with mixed vegetables, and topped with the crispy fried basil and the cashew nut, and steamed broccoli underneath. This dish you cannot find in any other Thai restaurant.
No?
No, you can't order this because it's only here we have, because it's my mom's recipe. Taste is like just for everybody. It's not over the top spicy, it's not too sweet, it's very flavorful. I hope you guys enjoy it.
And thank you.
Thank you. Let's dive in.
All right. Excellent. Good food is good energy. And good energy makes people feel good. How's that?
You know what? That was perfectly worded. Visually, my eyes are in love.